Hey everybody, I'm going to do my very first Etsy shop update. There's some stuff that I already put on the store last night, and there's some stuff that I'm going to put tonight. Let me show you the stuff I put last night, and they're earrings. And I'm going to go ahead and get started by showing you these. And these are glass beads and have a little heart spacer right there, and the camera is not doing it justice. It's like a blood red. It's a very deep, rich red, and the hooks are hypoallergenic. I got the little stopper right there, and they're little danglies, and yeah, those are on there. Then I got these big ones. These are a very small dangle. It's a very light pink, like a candy pink. And then I put those end caps, and then black fire polished beads, and also hypoallergenic hooks too. And these are on my store already. And then I got these little red ones. They're little square glass beads with some seed beads and some Swarovski bicones. They're crystal, and they remind me of candy. Makes me want to eat them, but they're not, so I won't. And these are also on my store. Then I made these big green ones, and these are all crystal bicones with the round glass bead on the bottom. It's all peridot, and also with, I need to put some staples on this, forgot to do that, and then we get them out. But yeah, also with a spacer, a silver spacer on top, and these are a long dangle. And these are also on my store already. And then I got these, like a turquoise color with red. Very southwestern. I love these colors. Turquoise is like my favorite color. And I also added some spacers and some red beads. And these are like a medium dangle. Very pretty. And then I also have these very extravagant, like tiger print, and it's like an amber color, and these are lamp work beads, and I put like an alabaster crystal, alabaster crystal bead. There we go. I'd be really slow to say it. And then I put some bicones right there, and with the hook. And those are also in my store. And then I got these little green ones. These are very small dangle. They're also lamp work with some crystal green beads right there, and some clear ones right there. And I use the gold hook, and it's also hypoallergenic, so there's no nickel in them. For those who are allergic, they don't have to worry about it, because these are hypoallergenic. And then I have this onyx black squares, and also these are a small dangle, and these are also on my store. And that's gonna do it with what's on my store already. Now what I'm gonna put on my store tonight is gonna be, let me see, these ones. And it's also a very light pink, and they're really long. And I made these like these because I remember when I was small, my mother used to have a pair like these. I guess back in her day, this is what they were in the 60s. I guess she was really mod or something, but she had really pretty jewelry, and I try to, you know, remember the ones she had and try to duplicate them, but I mean, it's only very few that comes to mind. I'm very forgetful. But, and then I'm going to put these tonight too. And these are like an olive color, or more like a coffee color. It's like a really grayish brown. And I added golden bead caps right there and a gold hook. And before I forget, right after this video, I'm going to put the earring stoppers onto these. And then I'm going to put this bracelet, and these are lamp work beads. They're all lamp work, and I put a toggle, and very easy to put on and off, and really, really, really sturdy. So that's going on tonight. And then this really cutesy bracelet with the ring dangle. I mean, I'm sorry, a key dangle. Right there. And it also has a toggle and really easy to take off and to put on. And also with lamp work beads and some seed beads. Then I made this a while back too. I believe it's a spiral stitch. Correct me if I'm wrong. Either a spiral stitch or a Cellini. No, I don't think it's a Cellini, but it's a spiral, and it looks really small, but it stretches. It goes to your wrist, and it has a lobster claw, and these are hypoallergenic also. And it has crystal bicones at the end, and it has wire protectors so it doesn't come undone. Everything's pretty secure. So yeah, it looks pretty tiny, it looks small, but it does stretches accordingly to your wrist, so it'll be nice and comfy. So yeah, this is going on there tonight, and I'm gonna put this on there tonight also. And this is my own creation. I was trying to figure out what to do with these long spacers, so I thought I would do this. And it's also a lobster claw. Right there. And pretty sturdy. So, yeah. This is going on tonight also. And then for some clay pieces that I made this mushroom with some Swarovski crystals, and I put a simple ball chain because I thought the Swarovski crystals were just enough bling for it. And then I made the little mushroom earrings. So I'm going to put that on there as a set. And then I have this mushroom and this chain right here. And the chain is like a multicolor. It's like a camouflage, but the colors match so well, so I just put it with that, with the mushroom. Then I got the little earrings. Also, they're covered with Swarovski crystals. And then I put the hooks. These hooks are also hypoallergenic. And they're small dangling mushrooms. I made these mushrooms with Alice in Wonderland in mind, but I really didn't want to put any logo or anything to it, so I just kept them as mushrooms. So, and that's going on tonight too. And then I showed you this yesterday. but it's all finished. I put these charms and it's all nice and smooth and everything. It has a teal ball chain, a little pink flower, and a little dangly crystal. And that's also going on tonight. And then this little macarons, or I don't know how to pronounce them, but yeah, these are also going on tonight. They're little earrings also, and they're also hypoallergenic, and they're little small danglies too, and they're purple. And I put a little purple rhinestone right there. Looks blue, but it's purple. So then I finally figured out what to do with these. I didn't, you know, stick anything between them or nothing, so I figured I'd just dangle them like that. It's a little compact. And I put little brown beads on each side to just give a little decorative thing, touch to them. So, and I put the little hook, so if you want to put it in your backpack or wallet or purse, wherever your little heart desires. So, and I did the same with these. And then, what else? That's about it. That's what's going on in my shop. That's what's going on my shop tonight. I'm trying just to work on little batches a little bit at a time because I don't want to overwhelm myself. Oh, this is what I done for my grandbaby, for my granddaughter. I'm going to save it for her when she comes and visits. I put little charms, a little green dragonfly, a pink flower, an orange heart. It's got like a Lucky Charms thing going on. But then I put a lime green ball chain. And I'm trying to make it work. There we go. Yeah. So that's about it, you guys. I hope you guys like this video. Like always, if you haven't done so, please subscribe. I get 100 subscribers, I will do a big craft giveaway. And that's gonna do it for me. You guys take care and have a good evening. Bye.